Yondu. Patiently waiting, the same thing returns to me. Empty promises kept shut with slight positivity. They see a dollar, so they claim he wildin' out over a doll. Someone get this man some water, he's thirsty, the dirt says it all. Can I ask you a question? Those words echoed in my head. Slow reply to buy some time, his next words said with dread. How do you do it? I see you looking so calm over there. I've been stressing out lately over shit that simply just ain't fair. My girlfriend and I broke up. See, it just wasn't working out. I felt like I was the biggest problem. I had no one to offer help without a doubt. My biggest mistake was opening up too much. I exposed my weakness and they took advantage of me with such evil intents. My heart weighs so much heavier but ain't dense. I just don't understand it anymore. Those last words get tense. Silence that never ends with that loud thought of what to say. Take a minute and gather thoughts because the next words don't stray. In that instance there is nothing else, no truths to speak on, no facts to quote or stats to go by, let my heart pile it on. I said, I don't have the answers, I can't help you understand, but I can tell you one thing, it's human to feel how you do, man. It's okay to open up, eventually someone will need you more, so you have that one thing that only a special person will adore, it's called pain. It's fine to think someone will want that. But your pain is what helps you understand her when she's like that. Person who cares for you ain't never gonna use your pain, but will listen when you share, so you can feel the same. Eyes heavy like sandbags, but the flood came anyways. We sat outside as it poured, but it ain't rained since yesterday, nah. It ain't rained since yesterday, nah. It ain't rained since yesterday, nah.